Nothing's... I don't... No, no, wait, Jax, it's alright. You don't have to leave. I was...
This meeting of the man fans can now begin.
Oh, man. Why me?
We all
look better than talking to us.
First. Oh, hi, Jackie. Hey, Jax. How's it going? You up there? Just stay right there. I got some this word from my job coach. Well, my boss, actually. Jackie, what are you... Well, thank you, Jax. You're kind of blocking the video when you're kind of torturizing it. My girl Kaylee. Oh, come on, Kaylee. One second, guys.
And I noticed my girl wasn't by my side. Could have sworn I was dreaming, for her I was fiending. So I had to take a little ride. Backtracking on these few years, trying to figure out what I do to make it go bad. Cause ever since my...
Louis los traigo pa limpiarme sudor. Mucho me ha costado, pregúntale al contador. Pregúntale al Tori donde se fabrica el fresco. Y amor, bonito cuando llevamos en esto. Nights en los pies, Jack en el vaso. Pregúntale a ti.
It's a big bone on my leg and I can't move. Oh. Coming in. Oh, jeez, I thought you...
Wait, what did you just put in your mouth?
I thought you disappeared.
It's a blue metal chip.
Yeah. Literally disappeared.
Oh, so, Tuesday you're voting blue?
You should not be involved in that politics. What'd you say?
Henry!
What?
Someone broke into the Frito Bacon and stole a whole box of the Frito chips.
Can you see his face right now? You see how he just tilts his head? That's so funny.
Hey Jason, is that true? Did you scare a friend of mine and you scared my parents? Can you tell me the last time you scared them? Well, the last time I scared your parents, and I scared some friend of yours, it was back in 2016 when Travis here was in high school. It was his senior year, and he was attending some kind of best buddy reveal. It was some kind of Halloween party. This was back in on Halloween of 2016.
Come on.
It's a treat. Yeah. You like it? Careful not to break your teeth. Maybe I should have did it downstairs.
Treasure X,
What the? Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Completely ruined everything. And she has completely ruined everything. She won't leave me alone. She keeps begging for me to take her back. I mean, I told you on Candy Crush this past Sunday. She's still begging for me to take her back. She's still begging for me to go to dancing. I don't want to do any of that. That's what I was trying to tell her. Nobody's here.
Ajax, thank you.
You know, when I got on. So anyway, my father got this back from me. Since that the T-Mobile Revelry is here, the T-Mobile Revel 2 will, I guess I'll have to relinquish this. If they want me to grow my hair out for a matter of months until this coronavirus ends, then they would leave me no other choice but to cut it myself. Because if he didn't want to cut it, then I would do it myself. And if they want me to grow curly afro hair during this whole coronavirus thing, then that's my all. And that's what I'm gonna do. And that's my ultimatum about my hair. Dang! I hate it when that happens. Just freaking work. Yeah, this calls for an intro. Yeah.
So, you know what you're throwing away? Let me get rid of them shoes. I'll put them in a good deal.
Guys, my computer died because of this stupid, crappy, useless charger. I guess I'll have to use the tablet.
Jack's freaking sped up a bit on the floor.
Freaking dumb,
man.
You are upset about that. Oh, no. No,
Corey. No. You just don't get it. I don't need to pay for anything. So here. I'll be given a title match because I am Randy Orton. Let me turn it on for you. You hear that?
Okay.
Still making static noises. Still making static noises. Freak.
Oh, man, you've been just, like, off-ball. I'm sorry, I'm trying to do something special for you, and I don't think you're there.
This
you not hear Josiah crying, Jax?
It's gonna be cooked in a million degrees. Okay, I think we're gonna be okay.
Are you planning on eating anything else? Or what you thinking?
Really?
Yeah, okay. So we're just trying to figure out what to cook. I said, well, she said, Brad's probably going to eat something else. Yeah, so there's some chicken fingers on there for a little bit, buffalo wings, or whatever. She probably get hungry, you know.
Sure. You want that? Yeah. Computer. I mean, it looks, it's all different, but like all this is all different and everything. I mean, this is huge. I mean, this is like the all-time best. Like, this is like the all-time best computer I've ever seen.